Good morning peeps, today we're going to do the wall decoration using shadow art. What is shadow art, guys? What is shadow art? Basically what it is we're going to print the design on a transparent paper and we're going to shoot light through this paper. And it's going to cast a shadow on the wall and we're going to trace that shadow using pencil and then after that maybe marker. And what is the advantage of this compared to like a wall sticker? Let me tell you, number one, it saves cost. Wall sticker, I think like a small wall sticker is probably going to be like 80 ringgit. How much is that? $20? Yeah, $20. So this one is going to be free. All you have to pay for is the paint and you're going to do it yourself. Number two, the advantage is that it's scribble proof or scratch proof. Scribble proof because if someone scribble on it, you can just paint it on top. And scratch proof because it's just paint, it's not sticker. If sticker, someone can just destroy it and have to order the whole sticker again. Number three, the advantage will be that it will be high definition because it's all just paint, right? So what I did for this shadow art is that I print the digital design on this transparent sticker and we're going to stick it onto a transparent paper. So let's go ahead and stick the sticker onto the paper now. Alright, first off, we're going to use alcohol wipe to clean the surface. Make sure there's no more dust on the surface. Next, I'll position it correctly, square it up, and use a clip to hold the sticker into position. Open a corner of the sticker so that it can stick one part and make sure that it's properly squared up. Alright, stick the sticker in place. Now I'm using, as a squeegee, I'm using a laptop battery because my laptop battery has sharp edges. Now I'm going to peel off the sticker slowly while applying pressure using my squeegee or my laptop battery. This will prevent bubbles from being trapped inside the sticker. So you can use this method or you can print OHP as well, that will save you the trouble of this process. Alright, and we're done.
Alright guys, now we just wait for night time so that I can cast a shadow onto the wall. Let's go.